job, Snake. You made it on board. Welcome to Haven. Enemy units are already on their way. Break through their defenses and find GW's server room. Snake, use that watertight door to get in.
Leading GW is defended by directed energy weapons that emit certain types of microwaves.
Did you say microwave?
At that frequency, waves start to evaporate.
Sounds like the perfect job for me.
Go!
Nothing.
The longer you stay in there, the greater damage you'll take. Get through there as quickly as possible.
It's not
not over yet.
This is good.
Snake, wait up. You forgot these.
No thanks. I'm quitting.
Snake!
These things will kill you.
Where will you go? Our fight is finished. There's nothing left for us to do.
No. There's one thing I still have to do. I have to see this age off. See what the future brings.
Sounds good to me. I'll go with you.
Otacon, I'm gonna be dead soon. You don't have to come.
You said it yourself, Snake. There's nothing inside you can pass on to the next generation. No genes, no memes. You're man-made. You're a beast.
I know. A blue rose. There won't be any happy Beauty and the Beast ending for me. What little time I have left will be spent living as a beast. A shadow of the inside. Of the old age.
Exactly. That's why you need me. As a witness.
A witness?
Yeah. Someone on the outside to bear witness to your final days. Someone to pass on your story. Not that I'm the only witness. But I'll remember everything you were and stick with you to the end.
Otacon.
Besides, you wouldn't let me suffer Sunny's eggs alone, would you?
Sort of like the sun. It's rising again.